Let me just tell you this first. I was at a place to eat and dinner in New York, and I heard these two women talking, and one of them is talking about the guy she's dating. They were about 21 years old, like NYU students. And so she's talking about it. You know, a lot of times I'll hear this, a woman talking about the guy she's dating, and she runs down the stuff that's not satisfying. The things she doesn't like. She's like, he's just, you know, I text him, and he like doesn't like respond right away, and then when he does, it's like, whatever. So that's weird. And then like I saw him, and he's just being weird, and so then he like calls me. He's like, I'm sorry, I'm weird, because it's like weird right now. And I was like, whatever. It's just weird. And then I'm listening because I want to know, what is her friend going to say? I want to know what kind of friend she has, you know? And her friend just says, he's a piece of shit. He's a piece of shit. He's not good enough for you because you're amazing. You're amazing. So he just can't handle how amazing you are. And I remember thinking, that is a shitty friend. That's not a good friend. That is not a good way to approach life. I'm amazing. And anybody who doesn't text me back just can't handle how amazing I am. I mean, she's a student. She can't be. She's not Nelson Mandela. She's in college. I'm sure she's fine, but you're amazing the way you take classes. What is so amazing? She's kind of boring. He's kind of a douche. It's fine. They're fine. You need to know that you're boring a little bit. It's important. Self-love is a good thing, but self-awareness is more important. You need to once in a while go, oh, I'm kind of an asshole. You have to have that thought once in a while, or you're a psychopath. You know, like when you say to a friend of yours, you're being an asshole, and they're like, no, I'm not. Well, it's not up to you if you're an asshole or not. That's up to everybody else. You don't get to say no to that. You're an asshole. No, I'm not. Oh, sorry. I thought, okay, I'm glad I checked. I guess you're not. If somebody tells you you're an asshole, you should go, oh, shit. All right, what happened? How did I get here? It's like somebody saying, you know, you got something on your face. No, I don't. It's like America. I feel like America is like the world's worst girlfriend. America is like a terrible girlfriend to the rest of the world. Because when somebody hurts America, she remembers it forever. But if she does anything bad, it's like, I didn't do anything. America, why do you keep bombing those people in Yemen and all these? Well, it's 9/11, okay? 9/11. Shut up, assholes. Okay, well, you killed hundreds of thousands of people, so I think, yeah, now, but 9/11. Fuck you. You didn't understand. Yeah, but you're torturing people. It wasn't even torture. Oh my God. He's such a baby. I didn't even do anything to him. And I'm saying this about women because I'm a guy. Women might say this about that. This is what guys are like. That's just what it's like, you know, because I think racism and sexism are very different. To me, racism is just a mistake. It's like just an error. It doesn't really make any sense. We could just do away with it. But sexism isn't going anywhere. Because sexism is way deep the fuck down inside. So it's just the way we feel about each other. So, women! 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 And you're like, man, 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 man.